Maurice Binder created the signature gun barrel sequence of Dr. No. At first, he tried to employ a camera sighting down a barrel of a .38 caliber gun, but this method proved problematic. Unable to bring the camera to a focus inside a barrel, he then used a pinhole camera to solve the problem. The technique wants the user to remove the camera lens and block the camera light, leaving a tiny aperture.